Stop it! Idiot!
这是师兄的锁子黄金甲，这好的，和老朱一样，浑身是宝，不光自己死不透，连披挂也化作了山中灵物，还想着杀光天上鹰犬，烧他们下去做陪呢。若不能先一步收了他们，却要被这些废物盗去了。老朱，先去寻寻其他姐姐，你速速跟上。
With these silly strands, you're all the more like Wukong. Just don't prance around with your might as he did. That monkey's got a stash of treasures. I'll scout around some more.
Mine!
Chime in, fine. With you monkeys around, I'm always toiling away for nothing. Kid, when you step up one day, try not to forget your Uncle Bajir. All I got from Wukong were the nasty jobs. You should do better than that. Now we're done here. Time to move on.
Thank you.
Saving my ramp. My belly's not too vile, is it? I'm not a meat eater after all. I hope it didn't repulse you. Well, you fetched it. It wasn't all that bad, eh? Now that Wukong's armor set is complete, we should go to Water Curtain Cave. Come with me. Where do you come from, outsider? In my realm, all monkeys are of similar face and shape. Your face speaks of a different breed, and an ugly one. You must be a Yaogwai from another land. I've never ventured here since that journey. Nothing's changed after so many years. He said this and told me to kneel. Right here on this seat. Ah, here it is. I knew it. Wukong is tight-fisted, even Guan Yin agrees so. He kept it here so it could be passed down to another one of his kind. Now it's time for you to try it, kid. you have this, there's no turning back. Now, you look exactly like Wukong. You're all set, kid. You look like a fierce warrior. Come with me. Let's find out what that old monkey is up to.